Mix of sunshine and clouds after yesterday's storm. Some humidity is left over, and that will be at play later tonight as the disturbance comes out of the Great Lakes. That doesn't arrive until after midnight, so we're talking 80s out ahead of that today with some humidity, kind of a classic summer-like afternoon without it being too hot or too humid. You will notice later this evening, though, clouds will start to increase. Full moon out there tonight. Enjoy that. Beyond that, it does look like a couple of thunder showers will be around overnight and early tomorrow morning before pulling away. Some redevelopment of a few thunder showers during the afternoon. Neither of those situations look like strong thunderstorms, but there could be a couple of brief heavier downpours due to the dew points above 60 degrees. Once that goes by, sunshine Friday through the weekend with a warming trend, a little more humid late Saturday and Sunday.